found the cartel's primary base in Caimanas. A lot of activity around that warehouse in the middle.
Could be big enough for El Cerebro to use as a research lab.
Maybe. Let's take a closer look.